The Summer Scholars Program provides incredible experience and valuable skill set for those that are looking to go on to medical school. I dub it pre-med boot camp. It's an opportunity for them to get a real feel for what it's like to be a first-year medical student.
We have been taking basically the same rigorous course load as a first year would in their entire first year in only 5 weeks. A lot of programs, you don't really get the sense of what you're going to be doing in med school, but this program has the rigor, and you have to be determined and you have to persevere, and those are all qualities that you're kind of cultivating for med school.
It doesn't rehash your general chemistry, it doesn't rehash your entry bio, it doesn't prep you for the MCAT. This is well beyond that. This is an opportunity for you to experience what it's like to be a first year medical student, being taught by our faculty and getting acclimated to our curriculum.
We are learning what we need to, especially in this program, and the way they've set it up is absolutely wonderful. These are all things that we need to learn to become an effective physician to heal our patients.
It acclimates you to what to expect in the first year curriculum of med school. It exposes you to the rigor and the stress associated with the grind of studying such intense subject matter.
They'll be doing lecture-based classroom activities, so they'll be interacting with somebody like me in the lecture hall setting. They'll be doing gross anatomy labs, they'll be doing case-based learning, they'll be doing peer instruction where they sit down with each other and try to help each other out and reinforce the concepts.
We keep extremely busy in a good way, and we immerse ourselves in such things like OMM, which is one of the key aspects of osteopathic medicine. We've taken classes like biochemistry, physiology, gene regulation, and biotics.
So we're learning all the same material as a medical student would, and we're taking tests on it. We're working with our colleagues, our classmates, and we're also working with the faculty to excel in this, all of our classes to the best that we can so that we can test and be eligible for an interview at the end.
All of our students have an opportunity if they meet certain requirements to interview for medical school. So you're not just coming to see what medical school is all about and to assess Ohio University, you're actually given an opportunity to interview.
It will help them understand medical school, which obviously is needed to go on to a medical career. So it's hard to make the leap directly to a career, but certainly it will help them understand medical school as their next step in their path.
This experience really gives you the push or fuels the fire for you to say, this is exactly what I want to do, this is where I want to do it.
After coming here, I'll tell you that the administration, the faculty, the students, it really does feel like a family.
I've often heard that this is a family environment, it's the OU-HCOM family. So we look at their ability to interact with each other, their ability to study together, their ability to handle the curriculum.
They can expect to work really hard, but they can also expect to have a great time meeting wonderful people, engaging brilliant individuals, and working towards a common goal of getting a position to come to medical school and live the dream of becoming a physician.
You have nothing to lose. This is your chance to shine. This is your chance to show the medical staff that you can do it. You are capable of this hard work. You're capable of what you're going to go through in their medical school.
And I also hope that they gain the self-confidence that they can do this, that they can come here and succeed, and that they shouldn't be afraid or intimidated by medical school.
It takes a lot, and it's really hard, and it takes a lot out of you, but what you get out is more than what you put in.
And I have seen the success stories year in and year out, having the opportunity to prove yourself in this rigorous program, engage the faculty and the staff, and show that this is something you really want, something that you are really very passionate about.
I really can't articulate as well as I can say, just do it. Just become a summer scholar and you'll realize that this is what we're meant to do.